je of Johan koffie en met de soort Madhutra presenting with the topic environmental issues. First, targeted points in this presentation are how to keep our surrounding clean, deal with water waste, gaseous waste, and where to deal with water problems in particular areas. What are environmental issues? Environmental issues are just the harmful effects which are done by humans on a bio-environment, like over pollution, water waste, factory waste, depredation of the marine life, and many more. The causes of the environmental issues are over pollution, overpopulation, deforestation, and the waste which we produce at every day. To deal with it, I have the factory waste management plan which deals with the waste which is produced by the factories. It deals with the two wastes, gaseous and water waste. First, the segment is water waste solution. In this solution, we will not let the water freely dump in the rivers. We will first treat it and reuse it by the factories or the water. If the water is in large amount, we can supply it to the nearby residential areas. In the process of water treatment, there are some steps. The first, percolation, in which the electric currents are suspended to sort the solids. Then adding chemicals like alum and chlorine to kill the pathogens. Then sedimentation. As we all know, in the sedimentation, we let the water free and sediments to settle down with the help of gravity. Then the disinfecting and storing it. The small factories which do not have the margins can use also the same water filters. Now, gaseous waste management. If we all know that the gaseous waste is very hard to handle, so to deal with it, we can install some water filtration towers to the nearby areas of industries like the China's Blue Sky. There are many present in India too, like Delhi and Chandigarh. The Chandigarh air filtration tower is the India's biggest